What's up, everybody? I am incredibly dark. I thought I fixed that on my camera. Hold on a second.
Wait for it.
Had you up here. Well, why did you not stay? There we go. Good enough. But hello, everybody. Hello, Yvonne. Yes, I figured you'd been here, but still, doesn't hurt to check. Have you humaned yet? Have you done the humany womany stuff? Yet, because I knew you hadn't. Last I checked. Have you done the human stuff yet? And that goes to everybody. Have you done the human things yet? Doing health insurance stuff? Okay, fine. I'll accept it. I'll allow it. Today I'm drinking a nice and healthy orange juice. Because I'm tired of the cold that I've been fighting. That I've been fighting since New Year's, actually. So, you know. Actually, some of it may be allergies. I don't know. It's hard to tell. But anyway, hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, I like that OBS did that. Sorry, OBS had an update this morning, and I'm only just now seeing some of their... Yes, I'm sure it's a cold. My colds hang around forever for me. They do. They always have. Especially nasal shit. They've always hung around forever for me. And part of it is because I don't crash when I get sick. I keep running. If I crash when I'm sick, then you know I'm really bad off. Like, there's only really been twice that I've crashed hard when being sick, in my life that I can recall. One, I had a really fucking high fever senior year of high school, and it, I barely got out of bed. I got, my boss called me because I was too, in high school, I worked in addition to going to school. My boss called me because I forgot to call in sick, and it took them 0.3 seconds to figure out I was not faking being sick. That's how bad I was. But yeah, when I crash hard, but most of the time I don't crash when I'm sick. And because of that, illness tends to stick around longer for me. Especially the nasal crap. Anything that has to do with the nose and all of that, that always sticks forever. Always has. So, yeah. So, I'm certain that it's just the cold stuff. I mean, it may be one of those dreaded COVID variants or whatever, but I've tested negative on every test I've taken. Like, not even a question mark on those negatives. So, and I'm watching it and taking care of it, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But yeah, I can never remember what causes it to go away. Like, I can never remember if it goes away because of something I finally start doing that I didn't do before, or if it just goes away on its own. I can never remember. It's hilarious. Okay, hold on. While I'm thinking about it, let me adjust some volume stuff because... Something I've been noticing is that my game audio has been really quiet in my most recent version of things, and I'm kind of trying to find a nice balance between my current voice volume and the game volume. I don't want the game to be too quiet because I want you guys to be able to hear what's going on in games like, especially in games like Assassin's Creed and Mirror's Edge and stuff like that. But I also don't want to be too loud, you know. But also, I would rather you guys hear my voice rather than the game, you know. Just streamer things. Hold on a second. What is that? Oh. Little piece of plastic. It's time for me to replace my mouth guard that I sleep in. Well, not plastic. It's like dental wax or whatever the fuck they call it. It's time for me to replace my mouth guard. It started falling apart in my mouth, and that's never a good thing. And I just had a little piece of it stuck in between my teeth there. So anyway. Stares awkwardly into camera while drinking. What was I gonna say? Right. So what we were streaming. That's what we were doing. We weren't just talking. Me and Yvonne. It wasn't just me and Yvonne hanging out and chatting. We were streaming. We were getting ready to stream Tomb Raider 3. That's right. That's right. how am I sounding, by the way? I'm not too loud, am I? Or sounding too weird or anything like that? No need for me to adjust anything, Yvonne. I'm assuming not, because I haven't really messed with my own microphone settings, but weird shit happens. I sound fine? Okay, good enough. I mean, I know I sound fine, but, like, how does the stream sound? God damn. I'm sorry. But yeah, announcements while I'm thinking about them. This weekend is D&D. Hey, Red Skull, how you doing? Red Skull, just to confirm for my brain, you are Alex, right? Like, I'm 90% sure based off of what you said yesterday, but, you know, I figured I'd check. Anyway, announcements this weekend. D&D stream, as long you are okay. That's what I thought. I just wasn't 100% sure. D&D weekend, D&D stream weekend over on Yvonne B's channel. You can see Yvonne B over in the chat over here over here area. That will be, I believe, 7:30 Eastern time, I believe, is when we normally have it. Yvonne B up here, right there. Yep, 7:30. All right, cool. And then while I'm also thinking about it, next Tuesday I will not be streaming. That is March 1st, Tuesday, March 1st, March 1st, the Tuesday that is March 1st. There will be no stream because I have a bunch of shit I have to do that I will not be able to do any other time. And it will take me away from, and I will not have time to sit and play games and stream or anything like that. So, that's next Tuesday, 1 week from today. Tuesday, that is March 1st. March 1st, that is a Tuesday. March the 1st, 2022. Yeah, those are really my only announcements. Orange juice. Yes, today is the official Tuesday. Also, I was chuckling to myself earlier because I realized I was starting my stream on Tuesday at 2. At 2 on Tuesday, the second month of the 22nd day of the, 20, of the second month of the 2022nd year after of the Common Era CE. But yes, Tuesday. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Enough of my drivel. Okay. Quickly checking volume levels. All right. Controller on.
Let's go!
Right. Okay, so it has been a whole ass week since I played this game. If I remember correctly, the water will kill me.
Yeet.
Hey, look, the water's killing me. Lara, 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 get in, get in. We all live in a yellow boating machine, a yellow boating machine, a yellow boating machine. We all live in a yellow boating machine. He was frozen. Well, you know, she just needs to let it go sometimes, all right? Where was I going? What was I doing? Where did I come from? Where did I go? Where am I coming from? Okay. What is this way? Alright, I've been in there. There was a secret there, I believe. I remember that. Ooh. What is going on there? Oh, it's like paint. Okay. Lara, get off the... Thank you. There we go. Now, let's look around. I don't know why this amuses me so much. Okay. Can she do it the other way? Okay. Alright. Don't want to miss any secrets. Ooh, like that. Can I? Nope, that button. Okay. What's up here? Alright, I'm gonna save the game because I haven't in a minute. I haven't yet today, so, and I'm paranoid. Okay. Oh joy. God damn it, Yvonne. Post that in the stream text chat if you don't mind. Do I want to mess with this? Yes. I'm just gonna fucking reload because I don't want to be in the water. Damn. I think I see where I need to grab. Hold on, if I... Can I... Oh, activate a flare, please? Because it looks like I'm just in white space here. Okay, hold on. There we go. That helps. Come on, keep crawling, Lara. Keep crawling, cause you won't fall down the hole. Keep crawling. Ooh. Ooh. I'll take that large medical pack. Anything else in here? Health insurance is stupid. You're gonna get food. Fair enough. Fair enough. Do the human-y things. Thanks for the lurk. Okay. I don't see anything else in here, so I'm just gonna go back the way I came. Way I came. Okay, so how do I get out of here without freezing to death? Is this where I came from? Christ. I think this is where I came, where I started. God damn it. Come on. Thank you for the follow, Worldly Gamer. How are you doing? You having a good day? Okay, so I had the secret over here. And then I think that's where I came in, so I do have to go this way. How's Lara treating me? Well, so far so good. Is this where I need to go? Please tell me. Come on, game. Lara. Turn around. Thank you. Yeah, she's just running around Michigan, you know. Northern Michigan, Maine area. But yes, thank you for the follow. Are those? I'm about to die. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay. Am I a fan of the classics? Yes, I am. Self-care check. All right.
Second stretch.
I grew up with the classics on PlayStation 1. First PlayStation game I ever had was Tomb Raider 2. I got Tomb Raider 1 and 3 and the others. I have loved them since I was a young child. Thank you for the self-care check. It's been a long ass time since I played them, and I'm planning on going through the whole series. Ah, fuck. All right, let's try this again. I should have saved after I got the secret. Damn it. Oh well, I will this time if I get there. Okay. Oh wait, so that we can actually see what we're doing. Oh, Lara, pick that up. Nice. Challenge runs are nice. Can be very nice. I'm not worrying too much about challenge running or anything like that. Oh god, what has happened? These games are very much I can see how they are good ones for challenge running. But I've never really gotten into them, into the challenge running thing, but they are incredibly impressive. All right. Trying to get my mental directions and my mental, orientation. Come on, Lara. Nope. Ooh. I'll take it. Yes, come peeking around the corner, please, sir. Get booked. All right, can I get back to the boat? Maybe. I'm gonna try. Quickly, please. Thank you. Oh, okay. drop anything? No? Damn. I have your gun. Your gun looks pretty nice. No. Yeah, I probably need like a key or a button or something here. I'm trying to play these games as much from memory as I can. This is one of the games that I've played the least. With Tomb Raider 2, Tomb Raider 1, and Last Revelation being... Okay, so I can do that. That's probably where it wants me to go. You're 2 from there. Okay. Yes, it is absolutely one of the harder ones. I've not been having that much trouble with it, but like it is definitely harder than the others have been. I'm trying to play these from memory, or at least figure them out as I go, you know? Yeah, I don't remember. Do I go forward or to the right? I think I go to the right here. Only one way to find out. I didn't save. Yeet! Okay, good. I should save. Yeah, I can see Last Revelation being one of the harder ones as well. Although for me the hard part was remembering no running away. Was figuring out the final boss fight the first time through. Because I tried my damnedest to actually defeat him. Oh god. Puppy. And I just kept dying over and over and over again. Until I finally realized, oh, you can fucking escape. Alright. I think I'm in the right spot. Maybe. Yeah, I don't think I'm where I'm supposed to be. Beat up to the can. Good. All right, take your time. Look around here a bit more. Oh god. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Nope. Dead. I think I saw something just then. Hold on. Yes! A rocket. Grab it. No, wrong way, Laura. Yeah, I deserve to die for that. I called her the wrong name. Almost as embarrassing as doing it in bed. I mean, what? Laura, why do you keep doing backwards? The backwards that's killing her. I need to save when I get back to the other side. That way I don't have to keep doing this. Monkey. I forget what they call it. Monkey swing, monkey climb, whatever it is. Saving. Come on, pick it up. Womp womp. Survival. Okay. Okay, I don't actually see anywhere else to go here. So I guess I do have to go back the other way. All right. Okay. Hey, welcome back, Yvonne. You get food? Saving. Saving, 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 saving. Good. Are you getting back to working on the health insurance thing? You quit for now? Okay. I see it. Okay. There they are. Okay. So if you quit for now, then what you gonna do now, other than, you know, put up with my bullshit? Oh, don't touch that. I feel like that will set me on fire. Hmm. Now let's go this way first. Oh god. Okay, I need large medical pack. I need You don't have anything in mind? Okay, fair enough. Pistols. What did it do? Wait. Oh, it's a chicken. Okay. Where? Woof, where? Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Oh, woof, 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 woof. Okay, so apparently button doesn't work yet. Should I set up a clip command? I feel like I should. I'm gonna need you to tell me how, though. Okay. Sosa. I see you up there. How you doing? Hey, look. I found the red flag. Oh, no. Hold on. Hold on. Because I have it set to red, to key out red, like a green screen. I found the red flag, says his name on it. Does sound about right. Yeah. Yeah. Are you gonna come down here? Is that what's gonna happen here? It would be hilarious if his own trap would kill him. Go back the other way first. Okay, I'm gonna go kill this guy before the game glitches out with the audio. Okay, fine. All right. I should save. Hi, sir. Oh, someone else is shooting at me. Let's just... Okay. What the hell? Why does it sound like someone's crawling around? Yeah, sure. There will be an ad starting in about 10 minutes. Okay, so he did have something. Am I on health? Actually, I should probably use one of these. I'm gonna try that button again, because I feel like it did something. I'm not sure it didn't. Did do something, because that wasn't open before. What is happening? There we go. That got weird. Oh god. Let me see if I can't debug out the crouch. Apparently not. Okay. Fuck, I got too close. One of these dropped some. Ah, there it is. Okay, small medical pack. Alright. And then there's over here was a button. Pushy. Another small medical pack. Rude. Here, another one running around. Is he outside? Yep, that's what it is. Okay. That up. I think hold on. I do. Okay.
how am I doing on ammo?
I still have a shit ton of MP5 ammo, so let's pull that out.
All right, and now we return. Save. I don't have to do all that again. Drop anything?
God, that sound, the sound's going crazier. Done. Okay. Pick that back up.
Fuel supply. Uh-oh. Probably should be careful with my bullets. Ad starting in about 30 seconds, y'all. It'll be 3 minutes. And if you sit through them and unmute and keep them unmuted, I mean, mute the tab by all means, but if you sit through them, keep the volume up, then it will really help me out. I will appreciate it. That, or you could sub and make them go away forever. Well, not forever. At least a month, unfortunately. Come on.
Hey,
you drop anything?
I don't see. Maybe.
Oh, yes, he did. I'm standing on it. Pick it up. There we go. Sorry, I have an itch. Okay. How am I on health? Yeah, he took a chunk out of me, so let me go ahead and use a small medical pack that he gave me. Just double checking to make sure there's not anything actually in here. Oh, hold on a second. I'm gonna take a picture of that. I feel like that's gonna be important. Just a second, y'all. Alright. Okay. Do I see anything else in here to interact with? Does not appear to be, no. Okay, so. So, if this is the fuel supply, then... Oh, come on, Lara. Yeet over it. There you go. Follow the pipe down. Ooh, and I'm in water. Fuck. 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 No, 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 no. Out, please. Would have been bad. Okay. Ooh, okay. Power up crystal. Ah, more water. Yay. All right. Let me pull up that picture again. Okay. Come on. All right, so this one's red. Red, green, red, green on the picture. I don't know if they're supposed to stay that way or not. Let's see what the dial says. The dials are both in red on these. So then maybe I have to make one in green and one stay red. Yeah, I think they're all currently in red. Yes. Yes. Okay, so this one needs to be in green. One red. One green. One. And the next one red. Okay, well, it worked. Switch.
Oops.
That was uncalled for. Sorry, my eye is... I need to go put drops or something in this eye. So let me just one save. And I will actually be right back. All right. See you guys in a second. We'll be right back. Sorry about that, y'all. I couldn't find my fucking eye drops, but I found them. We're good. So yeah, where were we? Pick out over here. Okay. It's down here. God, sorry. Yeah, let's go this way. This way looks a little less permanent than the other one. The other one looks like a slippery slope. Oh, a bunch of puppies.
Puppies. Puppy.
Come here, puppies, and let me love you. Ooh. Hey, guys, I found the other red flag. Two more red flags here. Hello, sir. I see you. I see you. Hello. I see you. All right, let's see what we got here. Ooh, button. Oh, there's another button. Okay. Button. Do a barrel roll. So we found a total of 3 red flags. How many red flags is the limit? Oh God. What is up here? What is this? What is it? Ah, gate key. Okay. Rude. I really hate how they take that final shot. Are they supposed to make sense, though? They make sense within their own reality, I think. Could be wrong about that. Hello, sir. He's active now. Why am I suddenly hearing a very growly dog? Please die soon. That looks like death. So we are not going in there yet. Follow the ominous sound of growling and poke it with a stick. Let's save and then attempt it. Wrong way. Time to poke it with a stick. Ah. I think I know where we are. Small pit. Okay. Well then. Didn't have to worry. Okay. Ah. Upper. Okay. Ah, ladder. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. Grenades. Anything else down here? Not that I'm seeing. Okay, back up the ladder then. And we're back here. Okay. You on? Not yet. Okay. Okay. I think I need to go this way. Not much left there.
Really? No? Nobody? Nothing? Thought there'd be somebody. Another red flag. I think we're up to 4. 5, actually. Uzi clips are right there. Okay. I'm about to do something really fucking stupid. Lara. No. Here we go. Please, 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 please. Damn it. Come on, Lara. Why aren't you? There we go. Grab, 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 grab. Damn it. She takes so long to grab the damn thing. All right. Hop out, please. Lara, I know you don't want to because it's into the freezing water, but come on. No. There you go. Grab it, 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 grab it. Please, 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 please. Nope. Damn it. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna inch the thing forward a bit. Come on. Lara. Fucking up out of the damn. Thank you.
Ugh.
Right? Okay, now what was that that I got? Hut key. Oh, I bet it's for the hut back, the weird hut thing back at the start of the thing. Let's go back. Is it? Yeah. Okay. Oh, fuck. What am I doing on ammo? 30, 30, 760. Infinite. 30, 30, 760. 12, 32, 19, 23, 24. I think I have a few rounds for my MP5. What do you guys think? Now, I'm wanting to grab these flares here. Let me save first. And saving. There's actually some shotgun shells here. Please? Well, this is as far as we go, apparently. Come on, Lara, park the damn boat. There we go.
save. Well, up to then save. I think I'm near the end of the level. I think. It feels like the end of the level. Hello, sir. Did he drop anything? Doesn't look like it. How about you? Probably not. Yeah. Anything back here? That feels like the end of the level to me.
Come in. Make yourself at home. I won't be a minute.
At home? I've just met a man who may as well have been Brundlefly.
Fascinating, isn't it?
He was your own employee.
He was a molecular biologist. He'd have been intrigued with himself. Thanks to this material, his Hawk's genes were multiplied. Do that, and the complexities of our bodies increase beyond our comprehension. But this is just the fringe of its possibilities we're seeing here. My pal's exposure came from a material impregnated into the meteorite crater. The real capacities lie in its core, which these artifacts you're so attached to will let me access.
But you've no control over this.
This is not just about avidly spawning mutants. It's an entirely natural acceleration of evolution, a real live laboratory of spurred on life.
Not everyone here wants to be guinea pigs, multi-appendaged or not.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's been hit and miss here for too long. Now the timing's spot on. I can't leave it. The Polynesians fled in their ignorance. Darwin's half-wit sailor's the same, ironically making Darwin himself miss this angle on evolution. But now, I'm here. I have the access, the knowledge, the artifacts.
Yes, but you bumped into me in India and sent me to find them for you, bringing me here. Listen to this gibberish. Your perception of good timing is bad.
I don't know about that.
Rude. Come on, Lara. Thank you for the stretch. Oh, all right, 3 out of 3 secrets. Awesome. All right, let's save. Just a second. Mark that as complete. Okay.
There. What was the name of this level? RX Tech Mines. Okay. That's not ominous. Please stop being ominous. Sorry, my headset just turned off. Let me check its battery. I might need to plug it in. Come on, turn back on. Well, it claims it's at 89%, so it should be fine. All right. Let me get that out of the way. All right. Does anyone feel like they've been running around in circles? I wonder if that is blocking the crawl space I came in through. Yeah. Okay. And then is this the one I came in through or the one I'm going out through? I think this is the one I'm going out through. That sounds good. Ah, that's well,
fine, I'm sure. There'll be an ad starting in about 10 minutes. Sure. Push the button and see what happens. Sure. That's a flamethrower. Well. Well, let's see if they hurt me. No? Hey! Cool. Note to self, don't piss off the guys with the flamethrowers. Ancient wisdom! Do not piss off the people carrying the flamethrowers. I think that's from, I think that was said back in, the Edo period of Japan. Maybe the Revolutionary War. Sorry, just a second. I have a pop-up that's in the way. Hear more mute of those weird crawly mutant things. I do not have any of my special inventory, and that includes the crowbar. Shame. I need to find a new crowbar. I haven't saved in a minute. Let me save before I forget. At least I feel like I haven't saved in a minute. There you are. Are you going to die? You know what I recommend for mutants? Well, not mutants, but like. I recommend death. That's what I recommend. It's healthy. A good healthy bit of death. Great cure all for all that ails you. Let's save again so I don't have to kill him again. Oh god. Ah, okay. Let's try the middle. Let's see what happens if I interact with this cart. Let's see what happens. Huh. no flamethrower, sir. Oh, God. I see how it is, sir. Not the kind of drilling that is consensual. I'm really feeling like Gandalf right now.
I have no memory of this place.
There's a crawl space here? Flares. Pick them up. Pick them up, Lara. Please. Thank you. Alright. Is there anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. Now, which way was out? Right in front of me. Okay. Which way was out is what I just said. In case you missed it. Are over there. Let's try this way. Tomb Raider wisdom. When sliding down an unfamiliar slope, slide backward. Okay. Well. Ad starting in 36 seconds. Well, 30 seconds. Fall into the deep chasm of the abyss. Ah. Thank you. because I don't think I can get back up there easily. Alright, so... and this. And let's grab something a little bit stronger. That hits a little bit harder. Yes, I can check some messages. And save. There's absolutely nothing here. Huh. Well. Missed a shot. What do you mean I missed a shot? Oh, fuck. Something powerful to hit this thing with. Play with this fucker. Oh, one of my bullets might not have hit it. I'm sure it's fine. Interesting. I'll just let him handle that. Hey, Mr. Flamethrower Man. It'll help. Uh-oh. Out of the freezing water. Well done. I appreciate you and your service. Crowbar. Yay! There's probably an item of some sort in the water. I do not want to try to find it. I am kind of done with the freezing water for now.
Can I get up here? Nope.
Okay. Pardon the yawn. Oh, I can just walk up here. Oh. Can I just yeet? Just a second, y'all. What's this do?
What does this button do?
Interesting. All right.
Trying to see where I'm trying to go. Hey man.
Oh wait. Oh, I bet that's it. Okay. Came in through here, I remember that. Do I just like come here maybe? Oh shit.
Okay.
Ugh. Excuse me. Sorry for the yawn. Hey! My friend the Queen is watching. Welcome, Queen. Hope you've been having a good day. I see. Well, I'm glad you're home too. Oh, I bet that's it right there. Right there. Yeah. Okay. Yay! Saving, so I don't have to do that again. God damn. Yeah, Queen, did I answer your question that I'm doing alright? I don't remember. Hold on. Sorry, my phone is having a bit of a tizzy fit. Okay. Yes, I did. Okay, good, good, good. Well, okay. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Hold on a second, y'all. Okay. Sorry about that, y'all. All right. I'm back. I love the animation of her leaning against the back of the cart. Out. Lara just took that to the face. Damn. Why do her guns never reload? Because, this was before reloading existed. Because she's that good.
Oh, fuck.
What's up, my friend? I'm pretty sure that this is just death. So I need to save before I get in the cart. That's what I need to do. I don't know why I haven't been. Save here so I don't have to make that whole trek back down. I literally missed.
Excuse me, good Lord.
There we go. And save. Now, there are things for her to duck under. There's one, two. And we're back here at the start. at the beginning with you. All right. Now, I believe I have a crowbar now. If I didn't, I'm going to be so mad and have to go back through all of that. Okay. Because I remembered seeing it, but if I'd forgotten to pick it up, I would have been so mad. Ooh, what's that? Is that a battery? Anything else in here? It does not appear to be. Now, I have to pee, so I'm going to save and pause and then be right back. BRB, y'all. Up here. fucking hell with that last breath. God damn it. What's in here? Maps. There was a button. Wait, there was a button. Where was the button? There was the button. Push the button. Interesting. Can I get up top? I can. Okay. Ooh. Failure. There we go. Okay. Damn it. Please? Lara? No? Okay. There we go. And oh god, this is gonna suck. Secrets right in a row. Yes. Oh, fuck me. You know what? I don't feel like messing with your shit. So, grenade launcher.
Fuck off.
Boom.
Boom. All right. Two secrets right in a row. I love it. I've been spoiled. Right, now here's hoping that I don't die trying to get out of here. Did I save? I didn't save. Let me save. Wellity, let's see here. Anything else down here? All right, just the minecart, looks like. So let's save. And pray. Oh. Clever. Interesting. Interesting.
Oh, excuse me.
All right, I'm gonna save that for later because I know I'll be back. Shit. Come on. Ooh, button. 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 Okay. My spidey sense is tingling. Thank you. That is an annoying ass sound. I'm gonna turn the game down for you guys so it doesn't drive you guys too crazy. Hopefully it won't be too long. Just remind me to turn the game up after it, I'm no longer in that area. And my heart stopped. Yeah. Okay. Turning game back up. It's okay, Queen. I know you're medical. You'd be able to help me start my heart again if it actually stopped. Fair. Yeah, I thought I saw a crawl space back here. Okay, we're still in this annoying ass area, so let me just... There we go. Oh wait, there was a shotgun back... The shotgun shell's back there. Oh, God damn. Come on, Lara. Start the damn... Thank you. Those up, please. Oh, fuck me. I see your legs there, you asshole. See? I see you there, you prick. Lara, stand, please. Thank you. Let's get into a more wide open area, please. Oh God, I cannot see worth shit. Fucking hell. Okay, now where am I? Am I back at the fucking... Okay, at the crawl space. Where I need to go is over here. Yeah. Hopefully we're clear of that area now. Now, if I'm right, this should... Yes, this is back to the track. Okay. Hey, Konoko! How you doing? Oh, God. Damn it. Okay, hold on a second, Red Skull. Yeah, I have gotten pretty far in this game. I'm in the second Antarctica level. Oh, man. And... Hold on, I need to refill my water cup. We have an uwu request. Now, I have a question for you, Red Skull. Do you want the cutesy as... Oh, what the hell? Do you want the my approximation of the cutesy anime... uwu, or do you want the deep voice uwu? I can do either. Which would you prefer? As cutesy as possible. Okay. Sorry, I have to prepare the throat. No promises. No, Cortana, I was not talking to you.
Oops. Got my signals crossed.
It's okay, Cortana. It happens to the best of us. I don't know if you guys heard her reply, but she said, oops, got my signals crossed.
Uwu? 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 So uwu-tastic. Uwu.
Enjoy that.
All right, Konoko, take your time. All right, so yeah, that leads back to the... Which means this is probably the direction we want to go.
Excuse me.
Oh joy. Actually, hold on. Let's push this button. What's this button do?
What does this button do?
Oh god. I did see something to pick up. That was a failure.
Welcome back, Kanoko, and it's good. I do understand why you and other people have been saying it's hard. But it's good. I'm enjoying it.
seen here? How have you been doing, Kanoko? It's been a minute since I've seen you. Do I have the winch starter?
Yes. Okay.
Dead, y'all. Maybe not. Can I? Lara, go forward, please. Here we go. Oh, I'm sorry. I said welcome back. I'm finding the game pretty good. I understand why everybody's been saying it's one of the harder of the classics. But I then asked you how you were doing because it's been a minute since I saw you. And I do know, and I do understand that the ads are annoying as fuck. But you know, they help me out, so. I appreciate y'all taking the time and enduring them. Interesting. I think I'm just gonna go get back on the cart. Well, last week I actually had off because I decided to take the week off. So, you know, that was fortuitous that you were too busy to stop by. If she had an ice pick, she'd be better at exploring. Well, oh, God damn it. Yes. But also, she's less of an explorer and more of an adventurer. So she just takes, she uses what she need, what she has on her, is kind of the whole thing. That said, though, the most modern versions of her do have her with, I forget what it's called. Something like that. Alright, let's get back in you. Damn it. I need to start saving automatically right before I get in the carts. Oh, I did. Yes, the climbing gear. I forget what it's called, but it is basically an ice pick. I should save. Okay. Well, I guess that leaves one more minecart. We already got those two secrets, right? Wrong button. Yeah, we still have one more secret to get. Let me save before I forget. Yeah, although there are some decent puzzle sections, though they're not as intricate and involved as people would probably wish they were. Thank you for the hydrate. I saved entering this room. I'm going to go ahead and save now that I'm out of the cart.
Okay.
Mouse. There you go. Is it 5? Okay. Oh, I see flares. Let's go this way. These? Yes. Excuse me. I don't know what it did. That apparently. I know I just saved, but I'm saving again. Lara's gonna have to go underwater into this freezing water, and I know it, and I don't like it, but I'm gonna have to do it. However, that said, I need to pee, so I'ma go do that, and then we'll tackle this section. Be right back, y'all.
right, I'm back, y'all. All right, let's do this. Okay, so that green light, I think, is where I'm likely going. I think I missed it. Yep, I did. Okay, fine. I won't do it from here. Oh, I see it. Right in here. Come on. Lara, forward, please. Please, please. And save. Oh, I fucked that up. That's okay. I'll take it. Oh!
Excuse me.
Large reticle pack to replace the one I just used. And let's save. Okay, fine. No being fancy. Oh, fuck me. Up, 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 up. Here we go. No, Lara! No! Damn it. Save. Okay, let that regenerate. I might. Yeah. Good call. Good call. I was hoping to not have to do that because I knew I was going to need it at the end, but yeah, thanks for that. Just a second. Alright, I have programs arguing with me in the background. Alright. Did I save? I don't remember. I'm gonna save again. Alright. Hello. Ancient wisdom continues to be true. Do not piss off the people with flamethrowers. Okay, so I came in down there. Yeah. Wow, fuck. Damn, that hurt. Let me reload that because that was a
Thank you. Oh god. Fine, I'll take that, because I don't want to have to kill him again. Thanks for the help there, man. That was really great of you to use your flamethrower for that. Anything else in here? No? Just the mutant? Fine. The deadliest kangaroo. Which is saying something, considering that all kangaroos are incredibly dangerous. Save. Oh, fuck. Hi. Hey, man, you could help. Useless. Okay. I missed. I'll hydrate. Oh, fuck. That's not what I wanted. I'll hydrate in a second. There. Come on, Lara. Oh, I didn't want to jump. That was a bad button push. Nope, not there. There we go. All right, and that's the third secret. I should save. Fuck, I was holding a walk. Hold on just a second. No. Damn it, Lara. I held the button and everything like you you're supposed to do. There we go. should have saved. Why didn't I save? There we go. We're back up. Score. Fucking saving. Oh God. Progress, and then I push a bad button. I'm trying to get up on top of this thing because I feel like I can. Oops. Hey, Mr. Flamethrower guy, come give me a boost, eh? How about a boost? No? Fine. Useless. Well, better not have done that. Wait, there we go. There we go. Okay. Now then. Where did right there. Okay. All right. All right, enough stalling. Let's push this button and see what happens. Level end. Awesome. Celebratory stretch. All right, Yvonne. Later. Thanks for hanging out. Hold on just a second. I need to check something. Is this the level with the Spider-Man thing? Maybe? I just stretched, so I'll go ahead and take that. This is the, I believe, the second to last level of the whole game, other than the special bonus one that you unlock. I think it's the second to last, because I think technically the last, if it's like the previous games, then the last one is like the boss fight one. So maybe. The Spider-Man thing? Maybe?
Maybe. I don't really remember the boss. I know I just saved him. I'm saving again. Fuck it. Thank you, God, that noise. I'm just taking a cursory look because we only have 20 minutes left of the stream, and I think I might call it early because I did not eat before the stream, and I only just now realizing that. So I might call it early. But I'm just taking a quick cursory look. What's in the water? Nothing. Ooh, hey, I'm not freezing to death. Doesn't that water's warm? I don't want to think about it. I don't want to think about it too much. All right, so I need a key here.
And some stuff.
I think my only real progress forward. Well, now there's a ladder up here. Yeah. Yeah, weird spidery thing. I do vaguely remember that now that you mentioned that. Do you remember what the final boss is for Chronicles? Because I'm blinking. Never completed Chronicles? Maybe. I don't remember. It's been a while. Been a while.
Nope.
Yeah, I do remember Last Revelation being long. Like, good, but long. I do remember that. Yeah, okay. I know I'm 15 minutes early. Oh. But I'm gonna call it there. Thanks for hanging out with me. It's a good place to call it. Tomorrow will be probably Crossing the Streams. It depends on what things get worked out with Yvonne B and Melador and them. But yeah, there might be a Crossing the Streams tomorrow with the four of us. Maybe some others. I don't know what we're playing yet, but we'll see. Thank you Red Skull for the compliment. Otherwise tomorrow will probably be some Mirror's Edge, Catalyst, but we'll see what's going on. Remember to follow my socials in my link tree if you're not already, for updates and the like. Check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree as well. Also in my link tree is my Patreon, where you can, for $1 a month, directly support me, and my channel and stuff, without having, like, it won't give it, you know, there'll still be ads and stuff like that in Twitch. What you get for the pay, check it out. You don't have to follow me on my Patreon. There's no paywall. That's just an if you feel like it. Let's see here. What else? Also in my link tree is a link to my Discord if you're not already there. Yeah, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.